Сегодня мы будем брать интервью Баба. Баб работает уже 7 лет. Будет рад. И мы у него спросим: Баб, how did you become a truck driver?
I was 54 years old, and I decided that trucking had the fastest training time for the best pay.
For the best pay. So pretty much because of money.
Because of the money, I like driving. I get to sit in my truck and watch the world go by, and it's beautiful.
And was it difficult at the beginning?
No, I'm a good driver.
Good driver. Yeah, okay. And how was your family? Did they like it that you became a truck driver?
They trusted me to be a good husband, a good father over the road, and I have been worth that. I like getting a good paycheck, and that's what they want.
That's what they want.
You know? And how I get that is what I have to do. You know?
Do you drive a local?
I've driven all around the country. Yeah.
Okay.
Mostly right now I'm Wisconsin to East Coast and back, but I used to be Wisconsin to Texas and back.
So it should be the best for you.
Right.
Okay. And so you drove like a cross country, right?
Right.
And which state do you think is most beautiful? And people are more friendly.
Wisconsin. Just because that's my state.
Okay.
So other than that, it can vary 10 feet from here, from 10 feet from there, as to who's going to be friendly and who's not.
Okay.
You know, but I find every state has its own beauty. You know, the mountains are beautiful, you know, but I love forest.
What do you think about the driving school?
I came from a driving school. I went to an 8-week school.
Do you think they provide like enough training?
The 8-week schools do, yes. If they're a month's worth, no. But I really think there should be an internship where, like what you're doing, is mentoring somebody for a while out on the road with real values of life skills that way. The schools are good to give you good parking lot skill, you know, but, you know, still backing up in different places, blind sides, you know, different weather, different lighting, that's all not what you get from training.
And a question, do you drive them manual or automatic?
I've got an 18-speed. Which...
What do you think about the high shifts? Do you think like it makes them more professional if you're driving a stick shift, or it doesn't matter?
I don't care. I want a truck that's safe. I want one that's reliable and that will get me where I want to go and back home. So I'll deal with the rest of it.
What do you think, like, which truck is more reliable?
One that the mechanics take care of properly. I have no brand that's better because they all break down if you don't pay attention to them.
Yeah.
If you believe in your truck, you're good. You know, if you trust it, it's good. If you don't, you're not gonna do well. You know, if you're not happy, you know, but I've changed between Peterbilts, Kenworths, Volvos, I don't care.
Yeah. If you had a student, what tips would you give them?
Sleep as much as you can, and naps in the middle of the day can save your life.
Right next to my window, talking. I'm trying to sleep.
I'm sorry. Yeah.
Sorry. Thank you.
See, sleep is important.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. So sorry. You didn't see anybody there. Yeah.
You never do. So yeah, I take naps in the middle of the day if I'm tired. Rule number one is I get home safe. However, I have to do that safe. There's no load that's worth my life in their truck.
Yeah. All right, thank you very much, Bob.
Right,
thank you. Yeah, nice to meet you, Bob.
Nice to meet you too.
Be safe. Good luck, be safe on the road.
Okay. Привет, друзья. Это с вами Валера, Дима. И сегодня с вами был Баб.